Hi, welcome to Buchanan High, the prestigious home of the Tigers. Why don't we take a quick tour of the school?
This is our swimming pool. It's one of the largest in the area and unrivaled by neighboring schools such as the close by public school, Ash Valley High.
Come on, let's go! Here's the cafeteria. Not only is it where students eat lunch, but it's also where we throw lavish get-togethers. This is the history wing of the school, where we honor the past through extensive education about traditions and historical Western culture. Thanks to the nearby Gatsby Airlines, we also offer classes in aviation.
Why don't we go ahead and talk to a real student about their experiences at the school? This is Michael Ramirez. He's the captain of our heavily funded and very successful football team.
Why don't we go and talk to Michael right now? So Michael, what's your favorite thing about the school?
My favorite part about the school is the education. It really focuses on history. And I like that because the past is very important.
What would you say about the social aspect of our school?
When you got money, any community is great.
What would you say about the teachers here? Do you like them?
I think they're fantastic. They're very educated. They have great salaries. And because of that, they do a really good job of running the school.
Speaking of teachers, why don't we go ahead and meet some of the faculty working here? Tom Buchanan is the school's principal and owner. His great-grandfather founded the school in 1850, and since then it has been passed down the generations. Tom continues to carry the mission of promoting traditions and producing students with high moral standards. Jay Gatsby is the new vice principal at the school. He was brought in to help plan student events and make learning at the school more fun and relatable. Our groundskeeper is Nick Carraway. He has not been working at the school very long, but he has done a superb job making sure that our school looks spotless inside and out.
A school filled to the brim with tradition and a very rich culture. This education basically pays for itself, so why not come down to Buchanan High?